If you want to get into the next video, then subscribe to the channel and leave a comment with your polyrhythm.